All right, I'm Craig Fisher. This is Lars Schmidt. We're here doing cool tools with Craig and Lars from Sherm 13.
How cool is this, guys?
This is awesome. Great.
Yep.
I'm excited.
We also have Shravan here from Dice. He's going to tell us a little bit about their really cool technology, OpenWeb. Lars, tell me what's been keeping you up at night.
You know, so getting actually the demo of OpenWeb is quite cool because, as you know, an organization with a lot of technical recruiting needs, we always find talent is scarce and it's hard to tap into. And there's a lot of tools out there that, you know, try to help you find talent. But I think OpenWeb in particular, how it links into the open public web of really all of the different resources the developers have there, whether it's GitHub, you know, Google searching, Stack Overflow, all those sites, and puts them together in a way that, A, makes it easier to find the results, but most importantly, also easy to identify contact information for the people you're looking. So I'd love to hear a little bit more about how you guys came to that.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, Dice has been in existence for a while. Mm-hmm. We've been very much focused on active user users, right? At the end of the day, connecting active users with employers. With OpenWeb, this is something that's been cooking for a while, where we thought about like how the recruiting world is evolving. Mm-hmm. And it's evolving from more of just pulling the active candidates into pulling the passive candidates. And by passive, people who are out there, very skilled, but not necessarily really interested in actively seeking a new opportunity.
Right.
And so with the sort of the tech recruitment, supply demand constraints, a lot of the employers have to get creative in reaching out to these kinds of candidates. And so with OpenWeb, essentially what it is doing is it's aggregating social profile information about technology professionals. And it's not just aggregating profile data from Facebook and Twitter, LinkedIn, but across the web. And that includes sites and sources that technology professionals visit more often.
Right.
And that's Stack Overflow, Quora, GitHub, all, you know, Gravatar, all these other places. And so with OpenWeb, essentially we're enabling these employers to reach passive candidates once and then act on them in a way that it's going to be meaningful to source those candidates. And with the profile information that is more than just, you know, your incomplete LinkedIn profile, you're able to see who this individual is actually and what their kind of the characteristics are.
Right.
You know, are they very active on Hadoop? Are they very active on Big Data? Are they active on Ruby on the Rails? Have they built any mobile apps? And so what employers are able to do is not only connect with these through email or Twitter, but personalize the message to the people that they're seeking. And that is really critical for passive recruiting.
Right.
If you just send them an email and say, hey, come work for us or be interested in this opportunity, they will just kind of delete it and move on.
They get a lot of those emails.
So how do you distinguish that? So for recruiters, this information kind of enables them to be more personal and customized. So that's one. The two is we are also able to map their resume data for the people that are, you know, mapped in our database to actually up the level of quality of the information about this user. So it's all about quality and speed and closing the candidates.
Right.
And so with OpenWeb and combined with the Dice Active data, you're now getting a completely unique perspective, that candidate provided resume as well as this social profile aggregated experience. You can combine those two. That's a very unique data set that you can't get anywhere else for the candidates. And so with that, you're able to make better decisions about who to contact, when to contact, and how you can get better conversion rates or better response rates from these candidates.
Yeah, great.
So I call these conversation starters.
Yes.
That's really all they are,
right?
Exactly. You're getting a data set that you don't get from a resume, you don't even get from LinkedIn, that shows you what makes this person tick. How do you knock your target down, right? And the conversation starters are key. Good recruiters do this well.
Right.
Bad recruiters don't.
Right.
But the thing that you can find with OpenWeb is amazing. The information you can get from someone's Gravatar account is fascinating. Meetups, things that you know that these candidates are doing in sort of a offline community as well.
Right.
Right? So now you know where they're going to be, at what time on Wednesday.
Exactly.
When would be a good time to send that person a text message?
That's exactly.
Yeah, exactly right. So OpenWeb's fascinating. I'm really excited that you're here sharing this with us. I appreciate it.
We want to thank Dice, who's been an awesome sponsor. Hashtag Dice Unlimited has helped with the Sherm Social House this week, the Sherm Kickball Party, and Sherm Kickball. We raised $11,000 for No Kid Hungry.
That's right.
Yep. And so thank you, Dice. Thank you, Dovetail Software. Thank you, Lars.
Thank you, Shravan.
And thank you, everybody.
Thank you. Appreciate you. Take care.